Welcome back, my puppos, to another episode of the Many Adventures of Hawk and Key. This is Old Shield 13. Back at it with Battle for Neighborville. Trying to earn some prize bulbs so we can get that new character, the wizard. Let's see what we've got. We've got 10. We can get the foot check for 5. Foot check is rare for the foot soldier. It's a gesture. Celebrate by shaking your body in a specific way. Here it is. Oh. One more time. Okay. There it is. Foot check. See what we can get this one. Paper, emotes, little pictures worth 1,000 little words. Nice. Alright, and that's it. For now, we've got to go earn some more prize bulbs, but here we go. Wizard, legendary. Wizards aid their allies with tricky magicness. They hover above a zombie to power them up and use potions to make them immortal. That is cool. 20 prize bulbs when we get there. When we get there. Let's check this guy out real quick. Epic Pale. The engineer accessory. Spectrum hat. Change the hat's color to your liking. That is cool. What is that? Cheese overflowing out of the top? There's that paint. Is it actual paint? I do see a paintbrush. And since you can change the hat's color, it might be paint. But it sure looks like cheese from the old cheese factory. Alright, let's get to it. The prize map grand prize. Legendary wizard. Oh yeah! True artists push limits and themselves. That's why I'm so pushy. Yes, I know. Here's my victory slab. Okay, here we go. Let's go see what our first mission of the day is. Well, we got 4 out of 5 on this one. Vanquish multiple enemies in one rocket ride. 2 out of 20 on that one. We gotta finish it. Okay, here we go. Action hero. 80's action hero. We're gonna be using the rocket ride. What do you say we go over here to Giddy Park? Oh, here we go. Mm-hmm. All right, a treasure chest is hiding. Well, maybe we'll find it. Now I have to vanquish multiple enemies with my rocket ride. Whoa! Good warrior, little plant buddy. Trophy earned, giddy up! Here we go again! Yeet! Oh! And he goes down. Good job. Three out of 20. Vanquish multiple enemies in one rocket ride. 3 out of 20. Here we go again. Four out of 20. Dang, my zombie buddy got my multiple enemies before I could get him. Alright. I think we might get more. Oh, here we go. We might get more enemies. Woohoo! Oh! Not back the other way! Oh! Yeah, okay. Oh no! Just went for a swim! But look, I'm where I wanted to be. Unwelcome to Z-Tech Industries. Look, there's a little shamrock. St. Patrick's Day. The Ides of March. Okay. Now, I haven't been to the Weirding Woods. That's going to be cool, but I'm... To stop an infection, you got to first stop the infection. Doctor, real doctor, needs ya. Toughen up and go to town center in the bus balloons. Okay, here we go. 32% complete. Last time I was here, I was collecting treasure chests. Looks like there's still quite a few of those to go. Let's just get back at it. Maybe we'll finish our quest for multiple enemies. Taking out multiple enemies. We'll earn those prize bulbs and get the wizard! Pressure pier in town center. Why do zombies attack Neighborville? Is it because happy people make for tasty brains? Is it the vibrant nightlife? Is it because if a zombie rearranges Neighborville, they get Look at that. The bus balance. Okay, here we go. Right now our mission is multiple enemy vanquish. Here we go. Seven out of 20. See, we're making progress. Let's put the map on and find a treasure chest to go for while we're at it. This looks like a good target. Here we go. And we're still looking for the cause of the unzombie infection. So we've got multiple missions on our plate this morning. If it is morning, it looks more like night. Maybe it's early morning. Where's the clock tower that tells us? Oh, here we go! Who's next? Bring it. Shh. Here we go. We're gonna Sneak up on him. Get him with the rocket ride. Now! $15,000 coins. That's a score. What is that? Like a sun tea jar with no tea? What happens if I... Nothing. Okay. Get some coins out of these barrels. And a taco even. Okay. Shh. We're gonna find some... Oh, there's a rose. Let's go. Let's go get him. Oh, I didn't get the multiple enemies. That was a fail, but that's okay. We'll come back. $25 XP. It's time for some action. Banzai! Hey, 10 out of 20. We're halfway there to our prize bulbs. Breakfast, dinner, no lunch. Make it grain. That's cool. Quiche. Capiche? Ooh, look at all the books in there. Let's go in there and look through all those books. Shoes off. Now playing the Ant Parade. We're now in downtown uptown. We need the stink bomb for that. That's okay, we've already got a few missions. That didn't count. I didn't get multiple vanquishes with that weapon. Oh, there's Colonel Corn. Look out. There we go. 11. You fought well. Oh, here we go. Multiple vanquished city. Oh, but I didn't get him. I think what might make these multiple vanquishes slightly easier is if you go for the characters with the less little less life power to defeat, basically. Here we go. There it is. Multiple vanquish, and look, we got a beach ball. Dun 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 dun. Instant dinosaur bones. Look at all the crates of dinosaur bones all the way to the top. What's that up there? Wow. Look at that one. I know a puppo that would like that one. Okay, let's go get this treasure chest. Uh-oh, I don't think I'm allowed in this zone. Okay. Whoa. Multiple vanquish. Too much fun. And look, we're at 14 out of 20. If you look down in the bottom right of the screen, you can see that. Vanquish multiple enemies in one rocket ride, 14 out of 20. How many do we have left to go to get to 20? Six. Okay, here we go. Multiple vanquish! Ooh, level 10, and we got 1,000 coins. Uh-oh. Get him, Conehead TV zombie. I gotta go back and get my treasure chest. Chasing after the sunflowers. $7,500 coins. We gotta do this multiple enemy vanquish with the rocket ride 5 more times. Thank you. 10,000 coins. In case you haven't been in here before, some really neat stuff in here. These drawings, they seem kind of important. Oops, I think I broke something. Yep, we better get out of here. Oh, there's a little acorn. Watch out for that little acorn. Four more. We got some prize bulbs. Ooh, it's Queen Sunflower. It's a tough one. Whoop. Just run around the block here. Have some ice cream. That'll power us up. Whoa. Tacos. They got me. They got me. Good job, plants. I see the guzzler. Thank you. 3 to go. 17 out of 20. Did it. One more to go, and we've got some prize bulbs, and we can go to the next mission. Hey, what happened to our treasure chest? I guess I got too distracted. It's right here in front of us. There it is. Gotta go around the train. Oh no! Here it is! Tacos. Look at that. $10,000 gold coins. All right. Ding. Okay. Ooh, can I get in that? Ooh. What do you think the cause of the unzombie infection is? That's a mystery. Dirty tacos. And look, here's a beach ball and some more books. $7,500 gold coins and a taco. Well, all right, guys, we've earned some more prize bulbs, making our way to that ultimate new character, the wizard. Go ahead and end the episode here. We'll come back with the next challenge, see if we can get some more prize bulbs. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. See ya.